Greetings and welcome to my channel. My name is Abagnatius and this is Farm Manager 2021. And as we are watching wheat and buckwheat being brought in, or rather being harvested, I just noticed something. He is making hay bales. And I have noticed a ton of hay here. Hay, straw. Here. And I don't think that we are trading with straw just yet. So, let's have a look at that. I'm hoping that this is organic straw, it should be. Let's have this. This is organic. Good. Trade organic straw. I don't know. Buy 2-3 and sell at, say, 8 or something of that, or something like that. Because straw is going to be quite important, if I recall correctly. Also where animal feed is going to be concerned. Here, storage for silage. This place you can process straw, crops and hay into silage. Silage. Let's have a few of them. Problem is they will need an employee each, I believe. Oops. My bad. That's okay. And the thing is, these are animal persons. These are moving on the way. Okay, let's have a. Factory stuff is now starting. Let's have a house for people. How about here? And the three that are going to look after that are going to be living here. But first, of course, I need a little bit of power. Connect here. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I hope it's these three. That looks good. Okay, we have straw being turned into silage. But of course we are going to do that the bio way. Can this one work with other things? Crops organic into this. Okay, and you are going to work with also straw. That way I can use that stuff. Let's see the trading part. I'm going to also silage. Sell that. Say about 5,000 or something, and buy at not at all. Okay, somewhere here, 3,000. No, that's old. I'm not trading the other stuff. Thought I was. Not here. Not organic. barley, what is this? Soya, colza, whatever that is, rye, eggs, carrots, potatoes. No. Okay. What was it? Crops, sell above 3,000 and don't buy it all. Something like this. Okay, now they can go to work. Ah, more harvest, which means more money. Okay, lots of grass. I started working. So there's he, and he will soon rise off. Right. Okay. With that, I should have a big part of animal feed taken care of. 340? Nah. I'll wait until the next month. Thing I need, the slaughterhouse butcher thingy is I think going to be 300,000, but it's now so close to the end of the month. I will have bills to pay. Let's do it mid next month. Which should be somewhere towards the end of this episode. So we should be alright. He's getting silage and delivering it. 3:39. 31st of... goodbye money. 224. Only 75 more necessary. Okay. That was, I believe, a big purchase of manure. Is that possible? I think so. That is going to be coming in copious amounts as well. Okay, you are making lots of stuff. Good. Who stores silage? You do. Okay. That's close enough. That's all right. Okay. That was a rather small sale. Things aren't being sold at the moment, it seems. But that's still alright. And harvested crops, okay, that's not going to be... that's going to be next year. You are... this one should be okay. Before the end of the day. Of the year. This looks... I thought that this looked good. 6, 5, 3, 15, 9. These are all going to come in again. And so is this. Okay. Mm. Okay, so far so good. Let's have a look at the production. Seeds and seedlings. Production. That stuff sells much better. Wool, we don't have sheep. We have that. Mill allows for processing grain into flour. Okay. And then smokehouse is left. 314, okay. And the grain thing, in theory it would be usable. However, we are not making enough just yet. That's part of what I want to be doing up here. Tons more of wheat, buckwheat, also potatoes, those red things. What are they called? Those long red things. Carrots. City child, hey. Okay, ooh, tons of money is coming in. Yeah, next sales round should be a good one. Okay, gross is coming in. Got lots of strawberries. Now we can start looking at the slaughterhouse. And exactly that's going to function. $358, let's pause and build the slaughterhouse. Meat processing plant, that would be... That's something for the future. Okay, now that's something I didn't think about. Of whatever. This should work though. Let's have it here. And then I'm curious. In theory, I should also be able to slaughter a couple of quails every now and again. Thing is, I have no clue how that's going to work. I have never had a slaughterhouse before. I've played this game before, for copious amounts of hours, but I have never had a slaughterhouse. I'm really excited for the next one. Farm Manager World. Looks good so far as I've seen. 14 minutes, so we're just in time for this to be starting to work before the end of the episode. And hopefully for this to start making a little bit of money. I hope I have enough going on to cover the cost of the slaughterhouse. But we're going to see. I also hope that I can process multiple types of meat, and not just one. All things I don't know, all things I'm going to find out. Just about... Wow. Ooh. Holy moly. Okay. This is unexpected. I'm going to have to change things around. I'm going to have to focus on one type of meat bird. That's the most important thing here. I'm going to focus on turkeys. Turkeys. It's organic. Okay. Then you are going to be working with turkeys here. Turkeys. Warehouse. Chicken meat again. Chicken meat. Organic. Able to I think there is a factory specialization here somehow. For the moment, let's have someone with endurance. Animals can't be too bad. Let's fill the thing up. Okay. Turkey 275 turkey meat organic. Okay, for the moment I can't afford a new production line. New season. I am very curious what's going to happen now. Now we have more. Okay, the turkeys have been collected. Question becomes 10 of 25. Ah, we have reduced that to take above. Okay. Ah, that's exactly what I was hoping. So let's do this a little bit different. Let's take above. So 20. So here, 20. Okay. question is, how do they grow? It's also done. Let's first hire some more animal people. Just get two more of these going. 20 minutes. Use organic and everything. Also, one person. But first, let me train them up. Okay, then you are also going to buy turkeys. And have one animal person. This is the new thing. Do they just grow? I have no clue. I know that I'm about to run out of turkeys. Still have a few. Let them settle in first. Let's have the trade items, which is turkey, meat, organic, sell zero, sell everything. And he's now out. Okay. Eleven, which is crew. 25 out of 25, 20, 20, 20, okay. Okay, and let's see if any turkeys were sold yet. Okay. $300 turkey meat for $6,000. Actually, that's not bad. I'm hoping that this Rega tractor was being repaired for that kind of money. Okay. $7,000. Some more turkey meat. Oh, that generates a good amount of money. Okay. What happened here? Current food quality, oh, they had no food. They're okay. They're probably all starved right here. Okay, let's see if we can have more animal people. seems to be it. Okay. Let's turn them off. Then you are going to get one more. As well as you. Now they have food. Everybody's bio, good. Oh, I think now they. Oh, I think now now they are making more animals quickly. Okay, there's something's wrong here. 20, 20, 20. What on earth is happening? Why is this one being emptied all the time? What am I doing wrong? Because they were proper organic turkeys. We have their food. Unless they had the wrong food. I mean, that's also a possibility, of course. Good. Let's see. Same food. I think that was the case, that I had the wrong food and the turkeys just starved. Okay. Okay, but the episode is way too long already. We can see that this slaughterhouse is now fully active, and why only three? Is there an issue here as well? Why did they make so few eggs? Was there a specific reason for that? Ah. Probably I just saw only the three and the rest was being hidden. Yes, thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and enjoy if you so choose. And I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.